I
spawned way on the wrong side.
I see you.
It's really far away, so I'm trying to.
Okay, there we go. Well, okay, so I did have eyes on it, and I'm tracking it, but it's stuck as fucking flying.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, it has wings, so yeah. It's not an
ostrich. They got wings. They
don't
shoot. Oh, it's so pretty. No, it's an ostrich. It's an ostrich. It's all pretty. All right. I jumped down. Oh, there it is. All right, yeah. You're already on it. It's all my attention now. There you go. I should have crabbed. And this is not even the biggest thing in the game. Crap. I don't have any Well, I need to find some help. I need to craft something. Eat a ration. Yeah, I need to get some health. I need help. No, that's good. And we got some more people. It's gonna fly away here in a second. Whew. Well, yeah, cause you're my party chat, so I'm talking. You're hearing what I'm hearing through it. Oh shit. Well, this will give me no time to craft some things. There it is. There we go. You got mad at me. Dragon piercing. I don't have any potions or anything. I've been stuck on this guy for so long. I've just said fuck it, and I've just been going in. I'm good now. Dragon piercing. Did some damage, broke some parts. Oh shit, he's here. Yep. He's blinded. I didn't get blinded. Dragon piercing. There you go. He's limping. Heart's broken. Oh, he's pissed. Get some damage. Yes! Started joining and I'm like, yes, this thing's gonna be dead in no time. How do you do the communication.
Zero. Certainly no, sir.
Well, because, like, I'm trying to max everything out. 16 minutes. What? I need a poison, and then I think I need a sleep set. I don't know which one puts you to sleep. I know there's a sleep bug. I accidentally. Oh, yes, him. Okay. I think I get to face. Yeah, I'm going to the Rotten Vale.
All right. Time has come. Let's head down to the bottom of the vale.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Yeah, I need to get prepped too. Yeah. I don't know. Passcode. I don't need a passcode. Passcode, no. I think it's about to take me into some story mode. I think it's an expedition for right now. But I probably should prepare a little bit.
I mean, all you need to do is just be the transite. The wild is right around. Oh, sure.
Well, I did not. It told me to talk to. Yeah, I had to travel down to the actual Rotten Vale. Enter the bowels. Search for evidence of Zord Magnus. Bless you. And let me see if there's anything I can use in here. Hey, is there any way to make your item pouch bigger?
There is a charm.
Oh shit. Ooh. Okay, I found tracks. I know I'm going in the right direction. Oh, this looks nice.
You figured it out too, haven't you? What the Rotten Vale really is. Yikes, don't touch it!
I was just about to jump into water. She's like, is that a pool of acid? What if I just, like, stick my feet into it? Okay, never mind.
So, you don't have any,
the traces, but... I don't think I do, not yet, no. Ooh, cutscene.
That's my stuff.
I think we should split up. Who is that demon dog?
I watched
my roommate battle this thing. It looks so cute though. Oh, it even has triple spikes. I'm in a cutscene right now.
Don't stop. Keep going.
I don't think you can join until it gives me the okay to send an SOS flare.
No, she can't hold that thing off. We've got to help her. I hope she's okay.
All right, now I think you can join on me because it says I can now send an SOS flare. Oh, you're good. I'm probably gonna grab a bite to eat here too. Yeah, I was talking about in the game too. Let's see what I can craft. Cause I need to craft these mega potions. I am now in a quest, I believe. Okay. See if I can find my mega potions real quick. You are good. I'm gonna get my stuff in order. I don't see my mega potions. I gotta put something up. So I believe all my mega potions are in my item box. Yep, they are. Okay. I'm gonna put those in there. And then I've got like 99 mega potions. Put some more in there though. Oh, I can't. I can cast any of that ammo in it. I can't. Fuck it. I'm ready. Well, I'll still get points for it, right?
Oh, okay. I can't get
it. All right.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Yep, I'm already attacking. Oh yeah. he's out running though. Oh, it looks like he's taking something down right now. Or he was taking something down. Oh, I went up the vines whenever you first entered. Shit! Oh, shit. I've gotten a little damage in. So we'll wait for you. There you are. Ooh. Oh shit. How'd I oh bleeding. He like clawed me, and I'm like an inch from dying, but I'm about to use some health. He's nowhere near me, and then I just fainted.
Yeah.
I don't want to fight him. All right, it says hunt it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so, like, no choice. There you go. I think I'm gonna know I'm gonna keep on standby. Oh damn, he's like already hurting. Oh shit. I'm a demon dog. He won that ass early. I'm gonna try to sneak up behind him and do that. Oh yeah. Ooh. Oh, shit. Damn. Yeah, but he's not doing like half your health damage, is he? Because it's like one attack, and it's. There we go. I like my spike wall, like it's perfect. Oh, you're on. Right. Oh yeah, get that ass. There we go. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Dying too. He's got my scent.
He's coming after me.
Okay, I got bleeding damage. But I can't get him away from him enough to stop. There we go. There we go, I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. Thank you. No, where is it?
That's a thorn pop, a powerful type of slinger ammo. Attacking the part it's latched onto deals more damage.
Okay. There we go. I love the spike wall. Tyler, if you're watching, it's called Monster Hunter World. I don't have my comments up, so I can't see who's commenting. Yeah, I see it. Yeah. Oh shit. Fuck. Ah, god damn it. I'm gonna craft some more stuff too. I think what I might do, I might go back to the home base, and I might get some stuff to craft some arrow stuff with. I might put some poison damage on them. Are they weak to poison? Oh yeah, dude, sorry. What about paralysis?
Problem
here. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna. Yeah, it's a new game. It came out four weeks ago.
No, yeah.
It's not for the faint of heart, I should say. And then I think I'm going to buy some. And you said buy the Austria jerky?
Yeah.
Okay.
That stops the bleeding.
Oh, I can only buy two. And yeah. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can craft any bow accessories. I would go out hunting for more stuff to get this bow that I want, but I'm like, screw it. I'll wait until I absolutely can't do it anymore. Shit, I need one more Monster Hunter bone. But Tyler, if you're still watching, it's not just the bow is just normal what I use. They have a whole range of weapons. They have swords, hammers, axes, bow guns. There's a lot of accessories you can do with this game.
There's a light machine gun. Great sword,
I literally haven't I've been done anything else except my bow and arrow. Okay, so a lance is kind of what the old medieval people had. The long sticks with the little end kind of like attached to it. That's a lance, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it comes with a heavy shield too. Okay.
I think I'm gonna use a voucher too.
Right. I bring in a lot of bombs, so
okay. Yeah, that's good.
I probably spend more money on bombs per quest than
I have yet to buy bombs.
Also, so even if you can buy a power charm, you can only carry one off.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and there's also you have this thing that's following me. It's called a Palico. Basically, it's like this little cap. I have a different kind of armor on it right now. Let me do this. So this. Alright, so this is what it looks like without the armor. Which I'm literally just gonna keep the little watcher on here.
Alright, so are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I was making sure you were ready. I'm about to. I keep getting vouchers, like, again and again and again.
Yeah, well, I was doing a high level quest in AFP, so I
need to talk about it. I've stayed between 4 to 5 for, like, a lot. Okay. You're good. And if you're still watching, she cooks stuff for you. Let's see if I can. That looks good. might as well do that, but I can get my attack up a little bit.
So if you get
is that the I know what you're talking about. Oh, there's like a lot in this supply shit. This girl will make you anything that you want in this game. Fish, chicken, steak. But not Tyler, if you're listening, you should totally get it because it is something to rage at. Let me get some of these level up. Oh shit! It just came around the corner out of nowhere.
Right.
Oh, it's
like a dead thing.
Yeah. Is it? It's carrying it.
Yeah.
It doesn't even give a fuck about us.
Alright.
So do we wait for it to be done? Okay. Tyler, if you want, you can jump in the pirate chat, the party chat. Cause my phone's on like 6%. So it's about to die here in a second. Okay. Let me quit up these paralysis. Mm-hmm. Oh wait, no. Which ones? What do they do?
Kick it.
Okay, so is that like the sleep bug where
Yeah. So we can
it's like that's how I like accidentally fucked myself up one day.
Right. So we can take it and just run out of the way and then
the okay. Oh, if you are still listening, Turner, what's 2 weeks from now, I'm going to a day to remember. You should look them up and see if you can go out that day. It's the 22nd of February, so it's on a Thursday. Okay. Yep. Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna equip some more paralysis coding. I'm gonna draw his attention over here. Okay, he's coming. Oh, perfect. That is some power damage. I'm gonna get some more frills. I'm out of paralysis. There we go. Parts are broken. Shit. Oh shit. I'm gonna try getting a lot of the Texan. There we go. Parts are broken, his tail fell off. What's happening to me?
What?
I got this cloud of... Oh, it's the poison. Never mind. Okay.
Yeah. Start.
Okay. Yeah, it says you cannot use this during a quest or expedition. This guy, he knows I'm here. Oh, Jesus Christ. Like, I was at full health. He knocked me down to a quarter of it. Yeah, it's Tyler, if you're still watching, it takes a lot to take these guys down. Or, you know, just one bite. Oh, I took a lot of damage from that. There you are. And this is just a couple of the monsters. Like, if you think this is difficult, wait till you see the unicorn. Attention to me. That was close. Jesus. Oh, that gave me like a lot. I use an ancient potion.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. It's not that bad. Very good. I'm gonna... Oh, he's, like, trying to eat to get some more health. He went up in there. Oh, motherfucker poisoned me again. Okay, there's a trail now. Oh, you're good. Something else has its eyes on me though. Oh, it's too slow. Are they strongest at the lowest health?
Yep.
Okay.
Forward.
I'm gonna hit him with that. Wake him up a little bit. Yeah. Oh, damn. I got bleeding damage. I forgot I had the raw jerky. Damn.
What?
This thing's a beast, climbing on the walls and everything, like shit. Fell into my trap. Oh, I'm pissing them off. Oh, that's close. Oh, you got me that time though. Am I out of mega potions? Boom. Did my phone die? Yes, it
did. Where is she? I thought she'd be with you.
Where the hell were you? You were the one that said you was gonna come along.
Tell me everything. What did you feel out there?
I think the Vale is where the monsters come to die. It's their graveyard, and this whole land is a vast ecosystem revolving around it.
Come on.
That's kind of dark. Yeah, this is the place where they go to die.
You're right. The Vale is where monsters come to rest. They sense the end and make their way here. Their bodies become nutrients that feed the coral highlands. From death rises new life. which after a cycle returns to the Veil to die in. It's an ecological marvel. One that easily dwarfs any I have ever seen. But, have you really considered the important question?
What's that?
Who's at the heart of it? What monster can serve as the nutrients for a system this large? What's the mystery behind the Elder Crossing? You know the answer.
They died there.
Bingo! An Elder's death is the catalyst. The Veil is Zora Magdaros' resting place. Or at least it should be. The clues are all here. But Zora is nowhere to be found.
It was drawing in energy, storing it as it moved on. Was it trying to deliver it somewhere?
I don't know. But I know who might. The first Wyverians have lived here much longer than us. Seek them out. Look, it's raining light. Only I could live another 300 years. Maybe that would be just long enough to see the end of this changing of the guard. Friends, you go finish this. I want to stay here a while longer. See what death has to give and life has to bring.
You there?
Yeah, I'm here. Are you good? I just got done with the cutscene. They gave me the whole, this is where they die and just some shit like that. But I think that's where I'm gonna call it quits. Cause I'm pretty sleepy right now.
I do. Watch this later, man.
But I will. I am gonna be in tomorrow night.
You what?
I say I am gonna be on tomorrow night. So I'll probably see you tomorrow.
Alright. See you, dude. Hey.
Yeah.
What did I deserve?
Okay. I'll let you know when I'm close to it.
Alright.
See ya. Stop streaming.